All right, this is our friend Dima. And here's his card.
This is the first dent that he has. Second, third, fourth, and fifth dent. Accidentally sat on the windshield.
He's been wanting a new car for the longest time.
Battery's fucked up.
And this rope too.
Back the fuck up, it's gonna blow the fuck up.
But there's one problem. He's broke, literally. So we decided to destroy his car and get him a new one. But here's a catch. He had no idea that we were doing this.
No! I took that car!
What's up, gang? This is gonna be a little bit of a different video today. First off, this is Phil, and this is our cameraman. He does all the editing / recording and deals with all the BS behind the scenes.
And basically makes him funny, so.
Yeah. So today's gonna be, like I said, a little bit different. We're gonna be getting Dima a car. It's his birthday today, and it's Christmas right around the corner, and he doesn't usually like gifts at all, especially from me. So I think he's literally gonna kill us. And to top it off, we're gonna destroy his old car. We'll see how it goes though. So we're gonna go get him a car now. He's got no idea.
Yeah, I've bought a lot of cars in my life, but like I've never been nervous to buy this car. You think he'll block my number?
Mm-hmm. I don't see why he would say no.
I do.
I could see why he'd flip out if you drop a boulder on his car. I understand that. Okay.
So how much do we get if we traded this in?
Let me see. You kidding me?
So that is not that's not the nicest car in the world. The grill. Nice.
Yeah.
This other one?
It's the same thing.
Oh, wait.
It's the same thing. For whatever reason, dude, I feel like we just committed a crime.
Yeah, we did. 100%.
Like how clean it is.
Look, that's not broken.
Dima, if you're watching this right now, this is because I do it because I love you. Just know that. Oh, shit! He's got automatic windows! No!
He's got a TV in his car. He's even had that at home.
Dude, yeah. Guys, we did it. There's the car. And there's Phil.
A horrible idea. I'm gonna press
right now. All right, guys, today's the day that we drop this boulder on Dima's car. That's a nice boulder.
All right, ready for this?
God, dude. Hi, Dima.
Damn it, what the fuck are we doing?
Hey, buddy.
I need to go. I literally have to leave 5 minutes
buddy.
Ago.
We have a surprise for you.
Record. Here, drive my car.
This is some bullshit.
Hold on. Dima, you need your car back?
Yes. I need to go see my lawyer, David.
Then let's go and get your car.
I'm not trying to...
Dima, look.
Bro.
No! No! I need that door!
No, I don't have time for this.
Stop for a second,
girl. Yo, we're gonna fix it.
Get that shit on my face.
No, that.
Look,
I f-ing see the keys.
Someone just slipped your car over.
Dima, your new car.
Dima,
get the car, dude.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Do you like it?
Yes.
Okay.
Do you like it?
Happy birthday. Thanks, Dave.
It's from Ilya and Phil.
Yeah. Oh, thanks, Tom.
Fine. There we go.
Pimpin.
There we go.
Thank you.
We're not gonna touch it.
Hey, we're in the brand new car! Yay! How do you feel about the car?
Oh, I like it. Yeah, it's okay.
Do you like the color?
I don't know. Like, out of everything, you got me black. That's what we're gonna go with.
Like, the features, I mean, like, it's got literally everything that your car doesn't have.
Yeah, all the features are garbage. I have to put on my seatbelt now for the car to be quiet. What kind of bullshit is that?
Oh, you have emails coming into this TV?
It's just giving me notifications.
For your court dates?
Can't wait. Now I'm gonna get constant reminders of how much money I owe the court. Wait, what about the license plates on this car?
They're brand new.
What do you mean, they're not the same ones that... They're different license plates?
Why would they be the same license plates?
Fuck. I'm gonna call the courthouse and tell them that the original owner of the other car died.
Alright, dude, are we straight? Are you and me good? Do you hate me still?
Get out of the car. I'm gonna give it a week.
Give what a week?
Until my car gets repoed.
Thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe. Hope you like my new car.
Guys, actually, thank you for the ride.
No problem.
fucking love it. Stupid ass bitch. Don't touch my car.
Wait, the camera's...
I need to drive. Wait, no, let me drive.
No!
Peace out! Did you... You good?
Yeah.